Hey guys. Okay, well, real quick. This is the best imitation of YouTube I've ever seen, aka, it is the worst because it is nothing. Okay. So, wait. Okay, good. Alright, so what we're gonna do, today. Kind of a name stream, don't I? Fortunately, I can't. Click the stream and it said something with Roblox, just know it's about Minecraft. So, anyway, yeah, I just created this new world. Very new. I'm not joking about this, like this. Alright, so, I have no idea what's on this world, I just created it, and then left the world. I have a nice little thing to do. Oh, hey, look at that. Seems like I have to scroll down because I'll just look at these things because this is not working. What do I wonder what would work? Let's see. Let me just make sure my okay, good is. Oh, look around, okay. Okay, so, here we are. There's a sheep down there. So, is that a llama? No, that's a sheep. Oh, there's a village! Super laggy, that's great. The village! Wait a minute, okay, hold on. Let me, blacksmith house, go to that. That is not where I want to be. There, we finally did. Oh, okay. Let's, do that. Did it just. Okay, that's not that good of stuff. I'm gonna leave here if I can get out. Okay, I'm hoping that this lag is gonna go. Whoa. Hello, peasants. I can see that your house is floating. It's not really floating, it's just really high up. Let's see, what should we do for this guy? That's for you guys. I'm not gonna set the difficulty to peaceful.
What to do?
the problem here.
Okay, oh, there I am, okay.
I don't know what to do.
Let's just go to the chicken coop. What should I do? Not my mic. Let's go back to this. What can I do? Let's build a house in this mountain. I'm just gonna dig this out. What are you guys doing? Let's see what's going on over here in this village. Nothing. Okay, great. Let's go back to my little house area over here. Started to dig out, but then before. Let's make that look a bit more natural. Okay, there we go. Okay, there we go. Now we just have this very small area. Got that torch for light.
which is, let's make the floor cobblestone. All cobblestone. I have to have light because it's not on peaceful. Okay, now we have this. What should we do now? Okay, let's find a bed. What kind of bed should I use? Okay, let's use this.
Yeah. I need a bed.
Alright, that's gonna be the bedroom. Let's just make it extremely small. Let's see. Give me a nice old furnace. And we're gonna need a crafting table. Let's find a chest, because we're going to need a chest. Where do that? Okay, there. Yeah, that's good. And where should I put the chest? I'll put a chest here. And I'll put a chest here. So those are for each bedroom that we have. So that's just the bedrooms. Wait, what should we... Walk in one bedroom and walk out the other. Whoops. Not what I meant to, but okay, it's my time, so might as well just... what this live stream was going to be called was the shortest live stream you've ever seen. Because... believe it or not, it's already about over, because I don't have a whole lot of time. The reasoning for that is because I... Oh, wait, tomorrow. Wait, let's see, I can still go, okay, good, I can still go in bed. Anyway, well, this was just a little let's play live stream for 3 seconds long. Go away, spider, I do not want you here. So, yeah, that was just a little thing there. So, let me just go out of this. Real quick. I have one last thing to do. Good. Yes, okay. Okay. Well, that's gonna take 3 hours to load, so there's really no point in doing that. I hate it when Roblox does that. I hate that so much. Anyway, so, real quick, as you can see, I'm on my homepage on Roblox. So, yeah, blah blah blah, it's normal. Until we go here, and we go to groups. Whoops, I just hit my mic to the side. I clicked groups. Are you going to load? Please load for me, computer. I mean, come on. Okay. This right here, the Alpaca Club. Feel free to join this. This is my Roblox group. So far we have no members. Load this, please. Okay, something's going on here, because if I do this, and it will show you that there are people in this group. This is a group, as you can see from the description, it says, a group for fans of Alpaca World and Alpacas. Alpaca World, I'm going to start a series on that soon. Admin Alpaca, we have Drizzle Cloud, Alpaca, well, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, do like, well, do leave a like and subscribe, and I will see you all in the